blow to Angela Merkel's Conservatives as the Greens and Liberal FDP say they want to try to form a government with the centre-left Social Democrats.
It is not a complete rejection of a union with the Conservatives. They really have made an effort. But there are big differences between us, and that's why we suggested to the Liberals to get closer to the Social Democrats and to have a dialogue with them.
While the pro-business Free Democrats differ with the Greens on key issues like taxation, climate change and public spending, they're keen to build bridges. The move brings the Social Democrats' Olaf Scholz a step closer to the Chancellery after his party narrowly beat the Conservatives in last month's ballot.
The citizens have given us a mandate to form a government. It's now up to us to implement it. That is what we will now discuss. All three parties have this objective, and it will start tomorrow.
Despite leading the Conservatives to their worst ever election result, the CDU candidate still hasn't given up hope of replacing Angela Merkel. But the outgoing Chancellor says that's looking increasingly unlikely.
Armin Laschet has said the CDU wishes to form the next government, but the CDU did not have the best electoral success, and I believe that is not to be.
All sides are eager to avoid a repeat of the aftermath of the 2017 elections, when it took months to form a government, after the FDP dramatically walked out of coalition talks with the Conservatives and the Greens.